My name is Malou van Duinen. I'm a practicing dentist for over 6 years. I work in a general office in the Netherlands. When I started practicing dentistry, I've used a variety of materials. For the last 5 years, I've been using Aquia for the majority of the posterior fillings. From my experience, Aquia is a great product because it's very easy and quick to apply. It's non-technique sensitive and it also offers you great aesthetics, especially when you compare it to conventional glacianomers. Aquia uses glacianomer technologies that chemically bonds the tooth structure, even in wet conditions. And one more thing, Aquia is considered to be a biomimetic material because it's based on glacianomer technology. It behaves like tooth structure or dentin. I use Aquia for class 1 and small class 2 restorations and sometimes class 5 restorations, especially with high caries risk patients. All this makes Aquia my material of choice to use in the majority of posterior long-term restorations. Now I will show you some practical tips how you can use Aquia successfully in your daily practice. While it's still in its package, I will tap it a few times on a hard surface to get loosened the powder. Then I open it and get the plunger inside. One click. And just mix it for 10 seconds. I put it back in the capsule applier. 2 clicks and the material is ready to use. The case shown in this video will demonstrate how I use Aquia in a class 1 restoration.